If I don't ask this question, my friends will kill me for sure. When are we getting Rehna Hai Tere Dil Mein 2?
Apparently, Rehna Hai Tere Dil Mein 1 is coming in theaters very soon.
Is it?
Yes. I would go and watch that. I love that. So, I was scared when I did something like, say, Darlings or She, or For the Heart. And they were very... I was scared for myself. What will happen? And of course, people were scared around me and stuff. But I was scared to the place that I didn't post any pictures of my family, my nieces, my nephews, my mom. But I figured ki it doesn't really, like, if the work is good, then people just talk about it.
इसलिए वो stereotype की जो संभावना है वो इसलिए होती है क्योंकि आपके पास कुछ नया देने के लिए नहीं है तो आप उसी रोल को दोहराते रहते हैं तो फिर तो आप कोई भी पात्र करेंगे आप वैसा ही करेंगे जैसा आप करते हैं चाहे पुलिस वाला हो चाहे नेता हो चाहे रिक्शा वाला हो आप वैसा ही करेंगे जैसा कि मैं अक्सर करना चाहता हूँ
paying me a compliment but I found it so disturbing. You know, they said you've been playing same characters of women from the minority community who've been wronged.
What?
Yeah. How does it feel playing these parts again and again?
And this was a compliment.
They thought like supposed to be. They thought they were paying and I was like, one second. Like my team has told me you need to go out and about a little more because you know the paps need to see you more because now platforms decide casting based on how visible you are in the media and how much you're spoken about. So there are these conversations that are again like depressing.
Hello and welcome to OTT Play. This is Shubham Kulkarni and today in conversation with me is the team of IC814, the Kandahar Hijack. Welcome to OTT Play, guys.
Thank you so much.
पहले तो शुरू करने के पहले आप दिन भर से प्रमोशंस कर रहे हैं बता दीजिए कि भाई ये सवाल मत पूछना प्लीज कौन से होंगे
हम कहां पर थे
बचेंगे नहीं 24 दिसंबर को हम कहां थे
हाँ
और
अनुभव के साथ काम करने का अनुभव
कैसा रहा
नो अनुभव
और आपका किरदार क्या है
क्या है
क्या
ओके
आपने
नहीं किरदार क्या है किसी ने पूछा
आपने सिर्फ ट्रेलर देखा है
नहीं आई हैव सीन द फर्स्ट एपिसोड
ओके
कैसा लगा किरदार आपका किरदार प्ले करके कैसा लगा
ओके
और कोई एक अच्छी घटना बताइए
हाँ हाँ जहाँ पर आप फंसे हों
जहाँ पर आप फंसे हों ठीक है I'll make sure मैं ये ना पूछूं
I thought you'll say okay then I'll leave
नहीं थोड़ी सी मेहनत करिए थोड़ी सी
ठीक है
but this is a real life story it's not a fictional setup you are playing you are directing a story that's happened जब आप ये किरदार प्ले करते हैं या आप ये स्टोरी लिखते हैं डायरेक्ट करते हैं तब व्हाट इज द प्रिसिशन द की टू रिमेंबर बिकॉज अब अगर एक गलती हो जाए इफ देयर इज वन मिस इंटरप्रिटेशन इफ देयर इज एनी फैक्चुअल एरर देयर इज एन एंटायर ट्रूप जो वही उठाकर शायद रील्स बनाएगा चाहे उसी के बारे में बात करेगा व्हाट इज दैट रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी लाइक
नहीं देखो वो रील वील अलग है उनका वो दैट्स अ बिजनेस
ओके
यू नो दैट दे डू बिकॉज दे मेक मनी आउट ऑफ इट So I have nothing against them and I really can't care enough about them because you know they will have a view nevertheless talking about factual errors so you'll be surprised during my research I have spoken to people who were directly engaged I will not name people but who were directly engaged with very high profile acts and There, two different people have contradictory things to say about one particular moment.
Ooh.
It's not because they were lying. It is because it's been 25 years. We don't remember ki hum pichle Tuesday ko dopahar mein 12:30 baje kisse mile the ya hum kahan pe the. To hum agar hafte bhar ki baat nahi yaad rakh sakte to 25 saal purani baat hai. Aur har baat ke interpretation hote hain, har baat ke wo cheezein blur ho gayi hain.
Yeah, but what is documented and...
No. Documented is something else. We are going beyond documentation. No, what happened in the CMG?
Yeah.
I was not in the CMG. And the CMG, CMG is a crisis management group, jahan bad case pure, kisi bhi national crisis ko control kiya jata hai. Toh, uska koi documentation available nahi hai.
Hmm.
But I'm speaking to people who were either there or who were in the know.
Hmm.
And then there is conjecture.
Hmm.
In terms of fact, loyalty, You do not want to do anything which is opposing the fact. You can approximate the fact.
Yeah.
But you cannot oppose the fact.
That's true.
So, and there are some facts that you get. Five people tell you the same thing that happened. Okay. Three people say something, two people say something. You triangulate a possible, you know the outcome. Three people are saying this, two people are saying this. You sort of go around it, triangulate it. As long as it's not offensive for any person. But beyond that, in recreating a historical event like that, which is also dealing with immense amount of confidentiality, people who have retired are still under the Official Secrets Act. They can't let out the secrets. Like the negotiation that happened, it's not on record.
Yes.
But, you know, you talk to several people and then you get an approximate idea as to what it was. So I don't think there is any offensive factual approximation that we have done. But still, some people might have things or two to say. But they have a thing or two to say about Gandhi also, which is fine.
Everything, yes. Yeah. That's true. For you guys as actors?
You're playing a real life character.
Yes.
I mean, so I think the biggest onus lies with him.
But then he's written an extensive account of what happened in the aircraft, from which Anubhav sir has borrowed some and also added some. I really don't bother myself with what kind of a reaction, a negative reaction that might occur, because we all go in thinking, we all put in a lot of effort and direction and with one single focus is to make the best story, do your best job, be as sincere and as disciplined and as efficient as you can. And you can only do it if you believe that this is going to be good. वो नेगेटिव आउटकम सोच के अगर आप कदम बढ़ाओगे तो शायद थोड़ा सा आपके कन्विक्शन में कमी पड़ सकती है. नेगेटिव रिएक्शन कुड बी समथिंग दैट आई फील लाइक आई डोंट वांट टू बी प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर इट इन लाइफ.
दैट्स एन इंटरेस्टिंग अप्रोच.
या बिकॉज आई डन सम सीरियसली डिफिकल्ट रोल्स ऑन स्क्रीन and some very problematic characters on screen.
Yes.
I was scared, but I figured out that people are far more intelligent than what I imagined them to be. And far more accepting for creatures that I created on screen.
Yeah, and love you for it.
Thank you. Yeah. So, main dara hua tha when I did something like, say, Darlings or She, or For the Heart. Or, and they were very, I was scared for myself, what will happen and will. Of course, people were scared around me and stuff, but I was scared to the place that I didn't post any pictures of my family, my nieces, my nephews, my mom. But I figured ki it doesn't really, like, if the work is good, then people just talk about it.
Yeah.
That's true. But there is this conversation always which mentions the word stereotype. Tell me, are you guys afraid of it? How do you look at that? The conversation. When an actor gets stereotyped, a filmmaker gets stereotyped.
I think also your, I think perceptions are a very powerful thing, and those can be stereotypical because sometimes people are very quick to box you. And I think as actors or artists or storytellers, one always wants to be fluid and free of any kind of categorization. So it's exciting to be able to navigate new spaces, to be able to explore new spaces. But you have to first accord yourself that space and say, I'm not going to allow anybody to put me in a box. But it's nice sometimes to just be perceived as a thinking filmmaker, as an intelligent storyteller, as somebody who makes or tells stories that get you thinking or questioning or just looking at things a little differently, which he has. I wouldn't fight that perception.
I'm kidding.
Anyone wants to add?
Of late, I've been really lucky. You know, I've been doing different kind of characters, roles. And I feel like with the birth of OTT in our country, filmmakers are seeing everyone in different lights. At least I've been here since 10 years. And the first 5 years, I was literally out of work. But now I've been doing roles which are so different from one another. So I feel like that's changing. Not sure about makers. Are makers also boxed?
Yeah, they can. I mean,
they can box themselves also.
They can. Like, you know, see all Hitchcock films. You can very easily call him.
Suspense.
King of stereotype. Suspense. But no, he's so awesome.
Yeah.
And so it all depends on, it's a very approximate term anyway.
Yeah.
How do you define a stereotype?
No, but there are some filmmakers who just tell the same story again and again.
That is something else. That's not stereotype. That's something else.
Yeah.
So, and also depends on how you take it. Do you mind it or you don't? And, you know, when you're in a public space, you create art for public consumption. They have the right to say whatever they feel about you. And you have to accept it with grace and absolute liberty, granting them the liberty to look at your work the way they want to. All Mark Rothko paintings are, they can be put in the same box. But is Mark Rothko not a great painter? He's a great painter.
That's true. That's so true. But since we're talking about OTT, the advent of OTT, Kumudji, the variety of roles, jo ab change ho gaya hai. There is a graph where you come from Rockstar to now to Chamkila to your. Tell me, when I was talking to Faisal Malik the other day, उन्होंने मुझे बताया था कि कैसे गैंग्स ऑफ वासेपुर के बाद उनको बस कॉल आते थे कि भैया ये पुलिस वाला प्ले करोगे. आपके लिए ऐसा कौन सा कॉल था, वो कौन सा रोल था जो बार बार शायद आपको ऑफर होता था?
बहुत सारे रोल्स ऐसे आते हैं, बार बार आते हैं, पर उससे दिक्कत नहीं होती है जब तक उस रोल में संभावना दिखती है. क्योंकि हम लोग अपने आप को बहुत गंभीरता से लेने लगते हैं. हमको लगता है कि अगर हमको 3 बार पुलिस वाला दे दिया तो पुलिस वालों की संभावनाएं ख़त्म हो चुकी हैं. पुलिस वाला एक नहीं होता ना. जितने पुलिस वाले हैं उतने पुलिस वाले हैं. हमारी प्रॉब्लम है एज एक्टर्स की हमारी संभावनाएं ख़त्म होने लगती हैं कुछ कर पाने की. नया आपको वो रोल एक्साइट ना करे इसलिए क्योंकि वो रोल एक्साइटिंग नहीं है, वो पात्र लिखा अच्छा नहीं गया, वो अलग बात है. लेकिन आप इसलिए मना करें क्योंकि एक और पुलिस वाला है, वो भी मुझे लगता है कि आप में वो संभावना नहीं देख पाने की. आप चरित्र देखते हैं कि उसमें कितनी संभावना है तो आप करते हैं. तो इसलिए वो स्टीरियोटाइप की जो संभावना वो है वो इसलिए होती है क्योंकि आपके पास कुछ नया देने के लिए नहीं है, तो आप उसी रोल को दोहराते रहते हैं. तो फिर तो आप कोई भी पात्र करेंगे आप वैसा ही करेंगे जैसा आप करते हैं, चाहे पुलिस वाला हो, चाहे नेता हो, चाहे रिक्शा वाला हो, आप वैसा ही करेंगे जैसा कि मैं अक्सर करना चाहता हूँ. सिर्फ उसमें आहार बदलते रहते हैं, रूप बदलते रहो, आत्मा वही है वही. तो वो अगर बहुत गंभीरता से देखेंगे तो पता चलेगा एक जगह मूंछ लगा ली, पर दाढ़ी बढ़ा ली, पर बात वही है.
वो भी स्टीरियोटाइप हो सकता है. हर चीज आप मूंछ दाढ़ी से कर रहे
हैं.
दैट्स ट्रू, दैट्स सो.
लेकिन जब तक पकड़े ना जाए तब तक.
किसी ने मुझे बहुत मतलब दे थॉट दे वर प्लेइंग paying me a compliment, but I found it so disturbing. You know, they said, you've been playing, essaying characters of women from the minority community who've been wronged.
What?
Yeah, yeah. How does it feel playing these parts again and again?
And this was a compliment.
They thought, like supposed to be. They thought they were paying. And I was like, one second. This is just so wrong in so many levels. But it's also so much about how people perceive a part, right? And I mean, I've played a journalist before, but every time you essay a part, you're going to a new place because the writing takes you to a new place. You're also meeting this character at a very different time in your life. So your understanding of the character is always unique and different than how I would have played a journalist 20 years ago. Would be totally different from how I approach the part today.
I agree. But that reminds me of our last conversation. We spoke during Kafir.
Yeah.
A show I loved.
Yeah.
But that time you told me how we are finally telling the stories that we are supposed to.
Mm.
And we're finally telling it with the ones we should.
Mm.
Tell me 5 years from then, do you think we are on the right track now? And what needs to change, if there is something?
So there was a democratization that was occurring and I was celebrating it with all my heart. And I think for actors like Patra and me who've been through some lean phases where we were like, you know, waiting for opportunities to, you know, just open up for us and struggling.
the advent of OTT did open up opportunities. But I feel like in some aspects, we're going down the rabbit hole again, where once again, there are only certain, like now the latest thing is, if you don't have a certain number of followers on social media,
oh my God, that is
you crazy. Don't qualify to be a part of the cast. And that's so disturbing to me at so many levels. Because some of the most iconic artists who I've grown up watching don't have half the following. Some really...
Some of them are not on Instagram.
Yeah. No. So does that make them irrelevant is the question. So there are some very strange, like my team has told me, you need to go out and about a little more because, you know, the paps need to see you more because now platforms decide casting based on how visible you are in the media and how much you're spoken about. So there are these conversations that are again like depressing because you're like, I thought we were evolving, but yeah, it's I guess it's a struggle.
Conviction as a currency is being demonetized slowly.
Yeah. Huh? Yeah. Conviction as a currency is being demonetized.
Yeah.
That's true.
But everything is numbers.
Everything is. But that's my question to all you actors here. Jab paparazzi culture, jab social media following itna important ho jata hai, how is it that you find your next job ki mujhe ye karna hai? Yeah, does it come to you easily? What is happening?
I mean, like for me personally, I feel very grateful that he as a director finds me employable and has, you know, given me some of my best parts. And then there are a few others who, you know, I can really count on for those opportunities. Would I like to work more? Hell yeah. There's so much more I have to offer. But I think it's all about how you also respond to the way things are changing and evolving and what you want to hold on to.
That's true. Anyways,
sorry, what was it?
So with the changing times, with there's a paparazzi culture, with so relevant, there are followers, those numbers are counted.
But I have a problem with the perception. Sorry to interrupt you, but the writing's on the wall. It means zilch.
Yes, absolutely.
The writing's on the wall.
Yeah,
that's true.
And people need to say this, call this out, and we should even stop finding them to be a question.
Yeah.
Because everybody who's casting, I don't know how much is a Insta follower. I don't know how many Insta followers she has. I have some.
But you are unique.
No. What I'm saying is
not everybody.
No. What I'm,
most of the filmmakers.
I'm saying something else. So count me out.
Yeah.
But then there are people who follow this. Are they making, in terms of reputation, more successful films or shows?
No.
So it's not working. The writing's on the wall. Stop selling it.
I think Janhvi only said in some interview that if I have these many followers and people think that they will all come for my film, but that's not happening.
Yeah, all my films would be super duper duper duper.
So it's I think it's good for brands. It's good for your I think primarily for advertising and brands, and I don't think it concerns the people who've been around for a bit. I think the youngsters who are getting into the job, it must be affecting them a lot.
They have extraordinary pressure.
No, this is a syntax of lazy executives.
Yeah,
it is. It is.
Simple as that.
Yeah.
They don't know any better.
No, but it's a terrifying thing for young and upcoming
actors.
No,
I don't think any of you should be worried about that.
I'm not. I've never been worried. Because I've been around too long. I'm talking about the younger lord. Yaar, bichare wo pareshan ho jate hai kumuji.
Daur hota hai.
The young kids.
Ye bhi ek daur hai. और अगर आपके पास प्रतिभा है और आप में जिद है काम करने की तो आपके
आप
पास
करते रहेंगे और आप अच्छा काम करेंगे आप पैसे भी कमाएंगे.
That's true.
You don't have to follow every rule in the system.
आप पैनिक होके आप भी उसी को सब्सक्राइब करने लगेंगे तो आप उसको सपोर्ट करेंगे.
दिस इज वन बिजनेस जहाँ कोई रूल्स है नहीं.
द आइडिया इज दैट ओनली यू दिस वन इंडिविजुअल दैट यू आर इज द मोस्ट यूनिक थिंग दैट यू आर. This is the only unique thing that is missing, which is you. You have to be absolutely your authentic, true self, because iska replacement market mein nahi hai. Tum kuch aur banne ke jaoge na, uska replacement. Tum kisi aur ka kyun banne ja rahe ho jab tum ho? Aur tum hi missing ho market mein. बाकी सब है.
Also all artists, when I say artists, I mean actors, directors, writers, lyricists, painters, sculptors, they have to somehow remember and stick to the idea of the age of their art.
Yeah.
How well their art ages.
Yeah.
And not how popular. quickly it converts.
It's consumed.
How quickly it's converted. So we are losing, by subscribing to this, we are losing faith in the very essence of art. Because art is forever. So there are, a studio makes, let's say, 8 super hit films in a year, big studio. Of those, there'll be only 1 or 2 that will live for 20 years. 6 won't.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's true. When you have your life being discussed in the headlines, does it affect the work you do?
Life is discussed in headlines.
Like, yeah. You mean personal life?
Personal life, yeah.
I would like to think no.
Yeah. Okay.
But I'd like them to answer.
No, that's a good answer.
Yeah, that's fine.
I think after a point, one needs to switch off. It shouldn't seep through your...
I think heart. Aditya is also upset with the fact that we are not talking about IC-814. Then he'll give you 2 more questions.
Yeah, okay. That's true.
I think the discussion around my life as headlines has very little bearing on me. But it must be doing whatever it does to the people that is consuming it, which I have no control over. So I don't think about it or worry about it.
That's great. But that brings to you, sir. The style of filmmaking, the stories you tell, has seen a 180 degree flip. Because if you see, your filmography has a musical, there's a heist drama, there's a superhero film, then there's IC-814, The Kandahar Hijack. Tell me, do you look back? What do you feel about it? Ki shayad koi cheez alag se kari hoti, shayad koi cheez maine time se pehle kar di. Do you do that?
So let's say someone walks into the room right now,
okay,
and asks us, ke, what do you want to have for dinner? So she will say this and say that, and then I say Chinese.
Okay.
Tomorrow, same thing, same scene, same question. I might end up saying Italian or Indian or whatever. It is what you are, your mind is, what your appetite is up to at that point in time. For some, it changes. For some, it doesn't. And I guess in hindsight, I figure that for me, it changes. Now I'm looking at another change. But that's me. That doesn't make me make this appetite better than any other. It's my unique appetite which changes. There's been no effort to become very diverse and versatile and whatnot. Like when IC-814 was offered to me, and I read the first few drafts they had written, there were very exciting possibilities in it. And the fact that the early drafts were largely about the air, because it was based on the book by the Captain Devisharan called Flight into Fear, it was largely about the aircraft and the inside of it. But the fact that reading that, me feeling like one of the passengers inside, I wanted to know what's going down there. What are they doing to save me? Am I going to be saved? And I wanted to know all of that. That got me excited. I don't know if the same thing will excite me again or not. But in this case, this is what happened. And then we went ahead and researched and found those facts or approximate facts. And we put it together. With me, it changes. Maybe with me, it doesn't. No, it does. Sorry. But with someone else, it doesn't.
No, but I think in many ways, a lot of what he's done was like a step in preparation for this. Because if you see it, the scale, the canvas, the complexity, the technical prowess that is at fine display here, I think it's just the kind of show that one can watch and say, I'm truly proud that
we are all
a part of this, and it could even happen. And this madman here was at the helm of things, because he understands the pace, the ability, his technical prowess is actually like one of the biggest things that makes the form of the storytelling so solid.
क्या बात है, बहुत तारीफ कर दिया आपने.
That's true though.
That's it.
I take this as a compliment.
It's true.
Thank you.
Yeah. It was a compliment. You don't have to take it as a compliment.
Okay, before I let you guys go, if I don't ask this question, my friends will kill me for sure. When are we getting Rehna Hai Tere Dil Mein 2?
Apparently, Rehna Hai Tere Dil Mein 1 is coming in theaters very soon.
Is it?
Yes. I would go and watch that. I love the film.
What about 2? Why is it not happening?
I guess we're not old enough.
With that, thank you so much for the conversation.
Thank you.
And all the best for the show.
Thank you.